When rainwater collected on the leaves of the trees, she was able to cool down and wash. The water was clean and clear, and it quenched her thirst. She lacked for nothing, in fact, except for her freedom. Year after year, Demonia kept her locked up. One day she said to Rapunzel,
"You'll be 15 soon. Here is a present for you, a flute. You can play a beautiful melody on it so that the man you're to marry can know that you're here and that you're waiting for him."
Rapunzel thought it was odd that Demonia should have decided whom she should marry and said that she wanted to be the one to make that decision.
"This man is very rich, and I'm going to get a large sum of money for having brought you up. That's going to be my reward for having been so good to you."
"I'm not going along with that. I'll be the one who decides whom I'm to marry one day." Demonia's lined face darkened. She declared that Rapunzel was just as stupid and stubborn as her parents, who didn't understand that the greatest happiness in life was to get married to a rich man. Admittedly, he was 3 times as old as Rapunzel, but so what? He would pay a good price for her, and his future wife would never need to worry about money.